Jeffrey would hit a long fly ball to right field with a man on. A home run would make it 4-3 Reds, but watch Darryl Strawberry. Leaping and robbing Reed of the homer, then he gets the ball in. The Mets catch Lenny Harris overrunning third for the double play. Sore toe and all, Darryl did the deed today.